my main tips for GP registrars going through their training is to see as many patients as possible, so to get their diversity of practice, see lots of different cases, and also make use of the education opportunities that are offered to you whilst you're a registrar.